Welcome back. In this video, we are going to simulate a delayed cooker in Aspen HYSYS. Start with the blank simulation and select the petroleum assay. So this is the petroleum assay we work with throughout the simulations. Now component list and fluid package has been added, so we can go to simulation. In the simulation, we are going to use a manipulator named Petroleum Feeder. Manipulator is able to generate the feed for any refining unit operation based on the initial and final boiling point. So our input is feed assay and product is feed. In the parameter section, here you can define the initial and final boiling point to get the required properties of the petroleum assay. I required the temperature of 482.2 and 750. In the feed stream, you can see it has already defined the components that may be present in that temperature range. The operating temperature pressure of feed is 395. Pressure is 200 bar and flow rate is 20,000. Now we will add a petroleum shortcut column. For this column, we have a mixture. The feed will enter. We have fuel gas, water, and the side stream we have naphtha. LGO and HGO. The bottom will be poker feed. In the spec section, we need to define the effective cut point for each fraction and operating pressure. So I will define the temperature as 5 degrees Celsius, the pressure is same for all streams. So it has been solved. Now this cooker feed will be treated in the delayed cooker. So the cooker feed will enter and the product will be off gas. In the furnace and drum specification, we need to define the operating temperature and steam flow rates. And we need to define the CFR, which is the combined feed volume ratio. You can either define the constant value or you can refer from the flow sheet as well. I'm defining the constant value of 1.14. It has been converged. So if you want to specify using the reference from the flow sheet, then the cooker feed from fractionator will be the cooker feed. And the fresh feed from the fractionator will be to column C. Now this off gas we recycle back into mixture. Before attaching this, I am going to use a separate stream and define it from off gas. Now this recycle of gas will be mixed with the feed. Problem has been converted. Now we will install the recycle. So this has been solved after a couple of iterations.